on his pockets, on the end of his arm.
I don't think
Ozzy, he knew how to handle that.
His pockets weren't the only thing I think that got crunched.
No, I don't think so.